first time down here for Dan Marino and Friends event in Nassau, and outside of the rain, we had a great turnout, good time this morning. A little worried about the flag football game tonight because, you know, we're not in quite that great a shape, but we'll see how we fare against the Bahamian Legends we're playing against. But yeah, what a great time. I think it's great to get down here as a organization and individually and kind of embrace the Bahamas. I come here so much personally with my family, and first time doing an event here. Next month, I'm actually doing an event in Bimini, in the island of Bimini, do a fishing tournament over there for my foundation. So, again, it's so close to home. You know, it's Bimini's 50 miles away. Nassau's 185. Quick flight, easy boat ride. So it's just, we've been coming here for 20 years and looking forward to doing more stuff here in the islands.
What was the favorite part of being with the kids and inspiring them?
Just being with them, seeing a smile on their face. And they, you know, it's the game of football at its infancy. And, you know, they love it. They have fun with it. They're all smiling and joking around. You know, some of them are little and awesome. Some of them probably don't even know who the heck we are because we played a while ago. Uh-huh. But it's just cool to be around them and see them have a good time for a couple hours on the field.
Saying a while ago, you make it sound like you're old.
I am old for football. You know, I retired 5 years ago. You know, some of these guys have been done for a lot longer. So it's cool for us to get back. I mean, we're not in the field playing, but we're in the locker room cutting it up, and you know, you kind of pick up right where you left off. You know, some of the silliness and dumb things we do and say. So it's great to be around the guys.
So with football skills going on, cheerleading skills going on, yeah, the experience dancing. Can we see that if the weather's not right?
That ain't happening. That's for sure. That's been rained out for years. ever since I got off that show, I was done with it.
Now, what was your favorite part of being in the Bahamas?
You know, really, it's the people. People of the Bahamas and every island I've been to have been fantastic. And they're always welcoming. The hospitality is second to none. You know, there's a huge collection of Dolphin fans over here. So this is, again, it's like being home. You know, we have more water here, cleaner water than Miami. But other than that, I mean, the people and the fans are the same. It's amazing.